think it's now the end of Bonnie's story. Yep. That's it. Oh. Hey, Saint Jemima! Oh, 400 days. Saint Jemima!
We were right. There are survivors out here.
Still alive? Well, they're gonna be happy to get rescued. So how many are we talking about?
Around 5, I think. They left a note, so at least we know they want to be found. And I can see smoke in the distance. Probably a camp. I'm gonna try to make contact tonight.
Great. Well, just be careful and use your best judgment. We're building a good community here. We want to keep it that way.
Of course. So good. I'm gonna try to talk to him. Wish me luck.
Yeah, good luck. Be careful. Don't try to force him into anything. Just get as many of them as you can.
You got it. Hey! Don't you...
Fitz! Don't fucking move! Who the fuck are you?
My name is Tavia.
Tavia.
How did you find us?
I followed the smoke. I'm a scout for a growing settlement up north. We go out and look for survivors to rescue them. We have food, clean water, and shelter for everyone. We're offering you a chance to help us out and start over.
God, this sounds too good to be true, but I think it is.
Bonnie, get real. Just because she says it's true doesn't mean it is. You should know about that.
Hey, what I told Leland...
Cool it. I heard rumors about these places. This guy I was traveling with ditched me trying to find one on his own. He thought, you know what? Let's do this. She looks well fed, right? And clean? We could all use a meal and a hot shower.
Wait, you find survivors? Do you find a lot?
Not as many anymore, but...
Well, we gotta go. Eddie might be there.
Wyatt.
Look, we need people. Plain and simple. You folks can decide if you want to come as a group, or split up, or whatever. But I don't want to be out here in the open after dark. So in a few minutes, I'm going to be getting back in my car and on my way. Hopefully, at least some of you will follow me.
Well, I'm going.
Maybe we should go too, sis. If Roman is still looking for us, he wouldn't be able to do anything to us there.
There's no way that guy is still looking for you. We've been to that truck stop. There's no one left.
Roman's not a problem. Following her, that'll get you killed.
Look, I know it's a risk, but what else is there? If you guys are going, then so are we.
I don't like this, guys. We should just walk away. I don't trust her.
Of course you don't, Russell. You don't trust anyone.
What will it take to convince you?
I don't know.
Russell, come on.
I don't understand what the problem is. Are you really considering staying out here? Foraging for food like fucking raccoons? I mean... Then why did we even leave the photos there?
Well, it could be a trap. What if they want to kill us?
Thank you. Everyone out there is batshit crazy. We've all seen it.
Well, we turned out all right, didn't we?
Relatively speaking.
You clearly outnumber me. If you wanted to overpower me, you could. Hell, I'll even go along as your hostage until you feel safe. No one is gonna hurt you.
That's not a bad idea, actually.
And I'll do it. Because I know when you guys see this place, you'll change your minds. Look, I know you guys are wary, and you have every right to be. You don't know me from a hole in the ground. And yeah, there are some crazy fuckers out there. All I'm here to do is make an offer. You can come with me, or you can stay here. The choice is yours. So, who wants to come with me?
This is going to be a difficult decision.
Yeah. I'm going.
Yeah. I have to.
I'm just not sure. We've been out here for
come
so
on,
long.
My boy Russell. Russell, come
is it
on.
Really worth getting our hopes up?
Of course it is, Russell. Hope is all we've got left.
But being smart, that's what's keeping us alive.
Some of you may have been separated from friends or family. It's a long shot, but there's a chance you could find them there.
Have your
come
people
on,
been
Russell.
To Statesboro?
Yes, I think we have.
Okay, but I swear to God, if you try anything, you're gonna regret it.
We'll do everything we can to help you find your friends and family. But understand that I can't promise anything.
We understand. I think we've all made up our minds.
Well, I guess we have our group. What do you want to do with these?
This is a good thing. I know it is.
How do we know this will work out?
I give you my word.
And I guess that's it. That is the end of 400 days. So, whose foot did you shoot off? Danny or Justin? Oh, loose ends. Me and 43% shot off Danny's foot. Did we stay in the car or get out? Me and 57% stayed in the car. Did we leave with Nate or stay with him? Me and 79 left Nate. Did we lie to Leland? Me and 39 lied. And did you leave the RV or kill Stephanie? Me and 43% left in the RV. Well, and we can see we all five characters left with Tavia. Woo! This is awesome. Nice. So, yeah, I guess that's it. That is the end, I believe, if you show the credits. Yep, this is the end of 400 days. I really hope you guys enjoyed this 400 days let's play. Or, well, let's play of The Walking Dead. Yes, I almost said The Re-Walking Dead. So, yeah. Thank you guys for watching The Walking Dead. I hope you guys enjoyed it. It actually took me about episodes 1 through 5. Took me 2 weekends. But this, it took me, what, about an hour? Only 30 minutes, maybe? But yeah, this was an awesome Let's Play. I thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, like, favorite, share with all your friends. And for the people who are in the Twitch chat, don't forget to follow me on Twitch. Don't forget to check out all the links in the description below. And I will meet you guys next time. Either on Batman Arkham City or another Let's Play I'm doing. I'll see you guys then. Power out. Yeah.